Hi everyone, I've got Cleopatra Deluxe at £5 a spin at Dusk Till Dawn. I have no idea what the difference between regular Cleopatra and Deluxe Cleopatra is. Hopefully it's fuckloads of money. So far pretty shit. Come on. It's not great. How many spins have I got left? 5 spins left. This is shit. 2 spins left. This is fucking ramble. Ah, oh, fuck off. Well, that was shit.